It's all overshadowed by a major whoops moment by Rick Perry. While responding to a question, the Texas governor said if he were to be elected, he would eliminate three federal agencies. Well, the problem was he forgot which ones they were.
It's three agencies of government when I get there that are gone. Commerce, education, and the, what's the third one there? Let's see.
You need five.
Oh, five. Yeah, okay. So five. Commerce, education, and
EPA?
EPA. There you go. No, okay.
Let's talk. That actually that wasn't the agency he was thinking about. After the debate, Perry clarified and said he was thinking of the Energy Department, not the EPA.
KU basketball star Thomas Robinson has the big time. He